Help spread the word, because part of it is to help people imagine. You can imagine in your mind the Oval Office, right? You can picture it. We've seen it on TV. So just imagine, if he is elected on day one, Donald Trump would walk in that Oval Office with his enemies list, stewing over an enemies list. When I am elected, I will walk in on your behalf with my to-do list. My to-do list. And at the top of my list is bringing down the cost of living for you. And that will be my focus every single day as president. I will give a middle-class tax cut to over 100 million Americans. I will enact the first ever federal ban on corporate price gouging on groceries. We need a medic over here, please. We need a medic over here. If everyone can just part a little bit so we can let somebody through. Okay. Okay. All right. See, this is what we do. We look out for each other, right? That's how we roll. That's how we roll. And that's what leadership looks like. Everybody here. And among the things also on my to-do list is to fight to make sure that hardworking Americans can actually afford a place to live. Affordable housing, one of the highest priorities. My priorities include knowing that if you are caring for an elderly parent, we need to cover the cost of home care with Medicare, which we will do, because I've been there. I took care of my mother when she was sick. I know what that is, what that work is. It is about trying to cook something someone feels like eating. It is about trying to help them put on their clothes. It's about trying to put a smile on their face or make them laugh from time to time. It's hard work, and it's work that is about dignity, and it is not right that the current situation is such that you'd either have to spend down your savings to qualify for Medicaid or quit your job to be able to take care of a family member, especially if you are in the sandwich generation, which means taking care of your children while you're taking care of your parents. A lot of what motivates me in my work is it's about dignity. The dignity of all people, that all people deserve that dignity to be able to not just get by, but get ahead. Which is why my plan will also lower the cost of childcare. We will cut taxes for small businesses. Do we have any small businesses in the house? Oh, I love our small businesses. You all are the backbone of America's economy. We will lower health care costs because I believe health care should be a right and not just a privilege of those who can afford it.